Do you think that the love that he's getting, the praise that he's getting publicly from Luis Rojas, and the fact that he's delivering on the field in Jimenez, does that mean that they're going to find a spot for him moving forward? Is he that important a player to this Mets team that they're going to find a way to play him every day?
Look, yes. If you're good, absolutely. If you produce, you'll find a way in the lineup. Look at Dom Smith. He's been a left fielder. He's been a DH. He keeps playing because he keeps forcing his way into the lineup. Mike Tauchman on the Yankees keeps forcing his way into the lineup. This is what happens. Now, having said that, though, that doesn't mean that there's a way for that to happen right away. You're not getting rid of Amed Rosario. You're not getting rid of Robinson Cano or Jeff McNeil. Not that you'd want to in most of those cases. So I do think if everyone stays healthy, it costs some playing time this year probably. But we had this discussion on BNNY last week, and I really do think that the idea of where does a guy fit long-term is getting to be an old, tired discussion because teams don't care that much anymore. And every once in a while it costs a guy who ends up getting squeezed, like Frazier and Andujar with the Yankees, just squeezed out even though they're good. But teams just collect talent. This is the principle behind the Jed Lowry signing when you already had McNeil, and the principle was sound. Lowry just didn't stay healthy. Don't worry about positions. Just collect talent, collect as much high-end talent as you can, and you'll figure